I'm still 70, soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61, remember life, and then your life becomes a better